Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching my channel. I am Sneha Banerjee and today I am going to review the book The Legend of Laxmi Prasad by Twinkle Khanna. This is how the book looks like and this is their logo. Now the first things first, I don't know why the book is titled as The Legend of Laxmi Prasad, because this book has four different stories and not just one story. And among those four stories, the first story is basically The Legend of Laxmi Prasad. So I don't know why is this book titled as it, because I think it's pretty misleading, because this is the content and there are four stories, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then there's the acknowledgement and all. So the first is The Legend of Laxmi Prasad, second is Salaam Noni Appa, third is If the Weather Permits, and the last one is The Sanitary Man from a Sacred Land. So now I think you already understood that there are four different stories. Now The Legend of Laxmi Prasad, there's not much I can tell you about the stories because they are really short kind of stories, not very big. So if I start telling you the plot, I'll have to tell you everything about it. So The Legend of Laxmi Prasad is basically from the first one, it's basically from the from rural area where Laxmi Prasad is basically a girl, and so her sister is married, and after that she is pregnant, and she comes back to her home and she gives birth to a daughter, to a girl, and now her in-laws are not ready to take her back because obviously she gave birth to a daughter. And after that everybody is like, what are they going to do about it now, what will happen to her sister? So basically Laxmi Prasad is very annoyed about it, and she comes up with a solution, and that solution is basically the X factor of the story. So that is why, that is one of the legend of Laxmi Prasad. You will read it so you'll know. The second one is Salaam Noni Appa. Salaam Noni Appa is also basically about this Muslim woman who is now alone. Her husband has died and she is alone. She has a sister. And basically they live a nice great life, and but she is like in her she's quite aged, and she is basically learning yoga from a yoga instructor, and they jewel up pretty well and they become friends, and their friendship is like on some other level. Third one, If the Weather Permits, is a story about this girl who is now marrying again, and she has been divorced already, and she is very impulsive, so she just marries as her impulse allows her. So she married this photographer and then she divorced again, and then she married another man whom she didn't even know properly. Last story, The Sanitary Man from a Sacred Land, I think you can already figure what the story is basically about. It's about that man who started his own unit to sell cheap sanitary napkins for women for their hygiene and everything. So the storytelling is alright. It's more like the stories that you read in your primary school. The pattern of writing, the way she has written it, it's exactly like you read stories in your English subject in primary schools. And all of the four stories basically speak about women empowerment in their own way. Like, about rating the book, I am not sure what should I rate this. I'm still not sure. While I was reading the book, I was like, what should I do with this book? It's not like I completely hate it or something, because there is nothing to hate about it. But then there is nothing to extremely love about it. It's not speaking about something very new that I've not read before. And I spent money on the book that doesn't bring anything new for me. So I think I'll give this 3 stars, because it disappointed me quite a very few times. And although it was easy to read, I read it in few hours or something, but I'm still not sure. So if you like my review, then do click on the like button. Also, if you're looking forward to more reviews from me, then do subscribe to my channel, and there's a bell icon right beside it. If you click on it, you will be notified every time I am on YouTube. Also, if you have any comments for me, you can put them down in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.